Okay, let's get. What did he buy?
Gonna get a magic stick, because it's a shadow demon. I mean, it's not gonna be useful till he hits like level 2, but when he does, he's gonna start spamming spells. I think, if I remember correctly, last time I saw somebody play Bane, they went like lots of mangoes with some tangos. That said, I kind of want to get a Sage's Mask too. Maybe I should have just gone like one tango or something. Block camp every time, good to go. Nothing they can do. Hard countered. Bane into DK doesn't really like a counter. The skill is garbage, guys. You shouldn't even think about it. Just pretend it doesn't exist. Heroes, it's literally a dead skill. It's so fucking bad. Oh, sick, hell yeah. Yoink. Oh, he read me that time. Thank you for the charges, friend. The patented partial pull. I don't know what this guy's fucking doing, but while I'm here. Just got one probably, but. Oh, there's the level 2. I would have died there. With disruption. So now I have to be careful. Oh, there it is. I knew it was coming. Good boy. I knew it was coming too, that's the sad part. Really? Huh. Bummer. Just need to get my raw HP up and then I don't have to worry about this shit. Fuck. Just got my D word right before the minute. That's my last tango. That ain't good. Evil dreams await. That belongs to me. I go. I shatter the waking. Still dead. It's too hard. Probably fucked around too much with the Shadow Demon. He actually did do a lot of damage to me at the start. Need like a raindrop or something. Also need level 3, that would help. Only 2 bounties every 3 minutes. Doing some weird shit right now. Thought he was gonna do a multi-shot earlier, but it's okay. Spent a lot on tangos this game. Uh-oh. Interesting. Hell yeah, last hits for me, guys. And experience. Should you get enfeeble? God no, guys. Spot the puck rotations so that my friend does not die again for free. Bummer. That was close. I figured it was that one because he was juking in trees, but I should have had him. I should have put the ward down. If I put the ward down, that whole thing gets a lot easier. from there. Thought for sure he was running right at it. If so,
hooray!
That was a smoke. They're going for drow. Gotta be ready to teleport. Game owns. Yo, I am doing a really good job of not getting any last hits.
Oh, I should have walked in. Oh, I've been so sick.
I'll take the level.
Hell yeah! I'm leaving. I'm going back in. I refuse to die.
Oh, not like this. Dude, I'm so sad. Okay, cool. I'm sad, dude. I wanted to sap that guy so bad. I broke their legs so hard, dude. Nightmare dodged a 4-stack. Felt good. Alright, what are we doing? Why don't I get one of these? They turned so suddenly, it seemed very obvious that they had a ward. Oh, that was a really fucking dumb place to place a ward. I didn't realize it was so close to that cliff spot. Evil dreams await. So fleshy. We can smoke and approach if you want.
Hurrah.
Maybe on Void? Void's here. I'll get one enfeeble, but I'll not be leveling this until much later. I'm very confused. I thought I actually. We are doing quite well. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire structures are fortified. Yes. Yes. I have like above average night vision, that's what it looks like. Void mid, void mid. Watch Chrono. Chrono here, Chrono here. We've done it. That was fun. It's only got 3 flesh sheep. It's quite a small amount. Is that my sentry? See what was down here. Cast a lot of enfeebles on the centaur, that's for sure, guys. That guy's got a lot of regen. I'm so good at getting the last hit too late. Trying to make sure that he couldn't get there, but yeah, they're pretty grouped there. Oops, I didn't mean to attack there. I'll get some more people for now. Less healing, suckers. That's just good. The Wyvern counter. It's Bane. Oh no, if I had it, I had him. If I had that in there, I would have sapped the puck so easily. Don't want to get the Philosopher's Stone, guys. Is that wrong? Say good
night. Hooray!
Is that wrong? I like really want this Keen Optic. It's really good on my hero. 225 cast range just does 75. I mean. Oops. I mean, I'll take it now, but money is pretty good though. More mana, no mana regen. Should I get the shard maybe? Let's try the Aghanim Shard, because I think we're going to win this game. I can also go Ags, actually. Why don't I just save for Ags? That sounds more fun. Let's do this, and then go... They have a bunch of defensive stuff, but like disruption obviously, but I think this will be pretty good. Okay. level it up all the way to super lower the cooldown. Sure, let's do it. The talents are really good though, but just me strolling over a team fight. Got him. Okay. If I must. Oh yeah, that shit's still there. It's not my word, but there's probably like another, like here or something. Oh, I thought I spot one. Three brain sap cooldown. Mana drain's okay. I could drain, what, 60% of somebody's mana? It's kind of good against Void, I guess. Especially if I get Eggs. Man, I gotta do my freaking job, dang it. Why? Evil dreams await. Okay. They killed my ward. Problematic. What? We won the fight, it's over. Honestly? How did they see me? I think vision's a little bit farther. I think I ran right here. For real though, this legit, like, possibly want us to fight. So I lowered his damage by like 80. Literally 80. 80 less damage per hit. But yeah, I know that they have vision along here. It's more than these. You have to like walk farther, so I think that's all I did. Just stolen that last hit, guys. I think I should get magic resistance because I'm a little bit worried about the puck. That seems to be the guy that's messing me up really easy.
Not a whole lot of heal there. It's like 20 HP per second, that's pretty good. Oops, pressed it twice. Oops, walked into it. Properly time dilated ODU. It did. If I could just not end now, I'd much prefer that. Because then I could like ulti people a bunch, but doesn't quite look like that's gonna happen. Man, I really wanted this game to go on for like 10 more minutes. We've done it. Got the eggs! Is Bane the morph counter? Not really. It seems like it's pretty freaking good against Winter Wyvern though, I gotta say. Because you might, it's a percentage anti-heal, and it just takes one skill point, so... Like, it's not terrible. What time is it? 11:20? It's pretty late. I should probably go too. It's fun though. Laning stage KDA looked rough, but then I broke their ankles for a little bit, so it actually completely felt fine. But yeah, my first two deaths were not good, but after that it got really solid, frankly. So not bad. Felt okay. Enfeeble felt really good at that point, but we were winning, of course, but still, like, I don't know if it's like really super viable. Like, obviously one skill point is pretty solid if you cast it at the right time, but, and towards the end there when I had this many levels and we had this much, like, it's really hard for them to like get close to us to fight because they had to worry about getting hooked already, but being able to have that, like, it made it just hard for them to initiate, so it just made it easy for me to spam enfeebles on people, which was kind of cool. Okay, that was fun. Running ads, and then I am gonna go eat some food and go to bed. Goodbye.